Hello everyone, this is Lupin and I'm back with Kingdom Rush Vengeance, the Steam version. Okay, let's try Back to the Rotten Forest campaign, heroic. Already got my tower selected, so let's see if the campaign strategy works. Did I use it? Hold on. Okay, so this was... I did use a guide for this one. Right. Here.
Ghosts and ashes. Death won't save you.
Come, puny humans! Twelve warriors!
Aim high, aim true. Ghosts and ashes. My aim is flawless.
Come,
death won't save you.
Time is golden.
No, you don't. Dang it.
We come at night.
My breath is dead.
Ghosts and ashes. Death won't save you. No rest for the wicked come at night. Ghosts and ashes. Death won't save you.
Spooky and scary!
Out.
Going much better so far. Not again.
This might sting.
Why is it always you guys? Why is it always a bone carrier? Though so close. Let's read up on these things. Wish I could do it while I was with them.
Save you.
aim high, aim true.
All that glitters is mine.
Hi, Slenderman. I barely did anything to them. Jeez. What's with these things? Things seriously take a punch. Don't. Oh, no, you don't.
Spooky and scary. Let's make some kebabs.
Bone carriers. Great. Just great.
proud warriors.
Dang, this level is nasty. There. Whew. Done. Okay, need to do these. But I'll do that in another video. So this has been Emerald Lupin playing Kingdom Rush Vengeance, the Steam version. Remember, if you like this video, please remember to press that like button or consider subscribing to my channel. Every little bit helps, and if you're interested, you can also check out some of my other playlists, like Hand of Fate 2, The Cabinets of Dr. Arcana, TCT RPG, and let's see, was there... Nope, ran out of Roam. Okay, so I'll see you guys next time with more of Kingdom Rush Vengeance, the Steam version. Bye!